imprisoned by a military court for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped from a maximum security stockade to the Los Angeles underground. Today, still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can...
Okay, here's the story. It's gotta be like 1993 or 1994, somewhere within there. I think my dad was delivering for either Pizza Hut or Domino's, one of the two. You know, he gets back from delivering pizza. And he shares this story. He got robbed at gunpoint for his tips. All the cash he had on him, he got robbed at gunpoint. California, San Fernando Valley, Lakeview Terrace. They will rob the pizza delivery driver at gunpoint. Now just imagine this. It's a credit card. And a guy gets the receipt, a gal, whomever, use the credit card. The credit card owner puts on their tip, a $10 tip, cash. Writes it in there, writes it on the receipt. Writes it on their copy, writes it on your copy, $10 cash. Boom. You got on record, you got paper, that paper trail. Showing that you got $10 tip cash. You got robbed that night. Here it comes to tax report time. You know, where are you going to put in there? On your tax return. On your tax return, where are you going to put in there? Got a $10 tip. And then, robbed at gunpoint for your whole take that night. I mean, I don't care about your tax returns. It's the W-2s I want to look at. Your W-2s.
Classic country song from Jim Reeves from 1966, Distant Drums. An example of what you might hear next week on the show for the Pop Goes the Country special. All the great country songs that were crossed over and became big hits on the top 40 charts as well. That's next week. Pop Goes the Country on Treasure Island Oldies. Here's the Bachelors now. Let's head over to Dublin. And no arms can ever hold you.